Now listen, you represent yourself as the monster of all monsters. And they, the WWE Universe, they believe that. So if you'd like to maintain that, I would strongly advise you to stay away from Omos, because once the WWE Universe sees you face to face with a literal giant, then you're exposed.
Man, enough. I don't need any of your damn advice. So why don't you tell this so-called giant, if he's so destined to show the world that I'm normal, then why don't he try it at Crown Jewel?
So to be sure, that's a challenge?
You heard me.
Okay, then on behalf of the Nigerian giant Omos, I accept. And then the Crown Jewel, when he ragdolls you and tosses you about like a child because...
Enough. We can stand out here and talk about what we're gonna do to each other, Crown Jewel, all night long. But let's be for real. Everybody in here knows that I'm more for action than talking. And well, since I see you're out here by yourself and Omos didn't decide to show up...
Hold on. Wait a minute. Whatever gave you that idea? I never said that the Nigerian giant wasn't here.
Leave it to MVP, the master showman, and the mouthpiece for the Nigerian giant. This man claims he fears no monster. When have you ever seen a man tower over Braun Strowman?
I can't believe I'm saying this. Omos makes the monster almost normal.
Wow! Since we've seen someone do that to Braun Strowman.
You don't